again for watching. Today is January 23rd, 2020, and we have been called by a customer who has a Bobcat mini excavator that has fallen in a trench they were digging. So we're on our way. We're in truck number 6, which is not the ideal truck we'd take for this job. We'd probably rather take the 16-ton, but where this vehicle is at, behind the house and in a muddy situation, we decided to take the four-wheel drive unit so that we'd have that ability to maneuver and get into tight places. We've got some extra stanch blocks on the truck, some couple extra straps we can use, and Dad is following behind in the dollar truck, the shop truck. So when we get there, we'll see what we have and turn the helmet cam back on and let you watch all the action. This is a mess. I don't know what we're going to take to get it out, because I know the customer did state that it would not crank, would not run. So when we get there, we'll find out what we need to do to get it out. So we'll see if this truck has enough juice to get it out of there, out of the hole. I hope it does. I hope it doesn't get stuck in this backyard. And if so, that's why Dad's driving the shop truck, so we need to come back and get another wrecker to pull us out. So stay tuned. We'll turn you on when we get there.
Cage, grab it in the boom right here. Yeah, yeah. Go ahead and unlock that when I get 2 blocks. Good organized truck.
I think it'll drive it and get something straight.
Then we can go, he can help us walk around. As long as this bank don't give way.
We get it set up here. It'll stand there. We can hold this and let him
turn it.
Let him work it around.
Or at least put the bucket on the other side of the bank.
And then back it out. Walk it out. We're going to put a one sling around on the legs.
Yeah, both of them.
Got to cross the ditch, I'll grab that for you. I'm already dirty.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to see where it's gonna lie.
Like I say, if you got, I hit y'all in the back. Front or back
down. I think I need to go right under that cylinder. Huh?
Front or back on the tank.
Hold back. Hammer that block right quick. Keep me having to come back out and come back down again.
Them ropes that strong.
Oh yeah. We use them for everything.
Ropes that strong.
You gonna tighten up? Thank you. What's that?
Okay. It's above my head.
All right, let me get them both caught.
That's flat.
I was gonna say. Give me some. Yeah, let's see if it'll fire up right there. Go and sit down in that seat. May have a sensor. Let me go get some. Some tough rocks there to cross. Dad brought 16 ton just in case we needed some extra rigging or straps, which we use our big rim slings off of it, or this truck carries the scene lights too. There we go. You did a good shot of the truck number 6 there, pulling this thing out with this new underglow. Shoo, it's cold out here. Let's try to ease that front down. Let's try to grab right here and try to bring this thing out. If we get the back end set on hard ground, that's going to be the biggest thing. Let's see if we can get it running right now. See if it'll crank and see if it'll stay running. God. Alright. Go ahead and grab that. think it is. We need to, we'll go down that corner. Which one you need?
Bring the red line down to the bottom.
Hold on a second. Hold on, just watch it.
Yeah, hold me there.
Wait, let him get out. Hold on. Get over there too, just because. Yeah, I know, but I'm not in the danger zone either. Let's take this one, let off on blue. What I'm thinking is go up with red, that way I can get off of this. Oh, well, if we go up to the boom with red now, I can bring it on and lessen the resistance, right? Yeah, no, but let's go and get it a little bit further. It's, that bank done gave way once. Yeah, let's get it all the way up on the bank. Yeah. Just, it's a safety. It's more or less a safety. You ready? I think we got it. Huh? All right. We're good there. It's on the bank.
Somewhere.
Yeah,
I mean, you can feel the fuel.
do. Got her out of there, cuz.
Yep. Knew you could. Put the hard hat on. I know it's time
to go. That's when business happens, right?
Huh?
That's when business happens, when the hard hat goes on. Out of here? Nah. Walk right out of there. Not an issue. Okay, everybody, we got this mini excavator, this Bobcat, out without too many issues. It's still not running.
But we tried to get it running, couldn't get it running, so we went ahead and drug it out to where the, I guess, the mechanic will be coming out here tomorrow, try to get it repaired. But everybody, thank you for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Leave us a comment, tell us what you thought. And please move over, slow down if you see tow trucks. Most importantly, God bless.